Hello and welcome to this video playing Artur Arus Tamyan. Okay, that's a new account. 1600 games, that is a lot. Okay. So he has this pretty high rating. Not out of 5 games or something. It's always interesting information. And now also the names have refreshed on the... What the heck? I don't have clock times. Probably the two videos before also have problems. Very strange. Okay. Alright, let's continue. What he's playing is actually a bit odd. How does he develop the bishop? Okay, let's think about this for a moment. I can trade queens. But this is a bit lame, right? Probably queen c4. And then trying to open the position with d4, seeing that he is not fully developed. As the bishop on f8 is a bit stuck there due to that pressure. Alright, let's see. Not so easy for him. Yeah, that's not a move you love to play. Okay, d4. I wonder, yeah, d4 takes, knight takes. He doesn't have e5 or something like that, so I can go d4. Okay. But take, yes, queen takes d1, okay. So I could go rook d2 here. Finally threatening to take. Yeah, it should be nice, huh? I don't really see how he fully solves his problems here. Queen d5, I can just move the queen. Okay, I cannot take e6 as d2 is hanging. The question is what the best square for the queen is. E2 looks most obvious. Also not particularly active. He can castle then, I guess. Then can I go f4, f4, knight c6, yeah? F4, knight c6. I can take on c6 then. But it doesn't give me an advantage. Interesting. He might have bishop b4. Hmm. Yeah, I think this is interesting. Making knight c6 more difficult. Not sure if this is best, but I have spent quite a bit of time by now. Back rank is annoying to say the least, so let's stop that. Possible back rank issues. It's still not so comfortable for him. Okay. Let's be ambitious and go f4. Famous last words. Typical famous last word. And yeah, something here, queen g4 or something like that. Maybe he can go f5. Yeah, that wasn't actually giving me all that much. I thought the long diagonal, but yeah, he can do that. And be okay. Ah, how annoying. He was hanging by a thread the whole time, and now I'm getting into trouble. Not sure what he's trying here, probably. Finding some sort of idea. I don't think Black can objectively play for a win, but of course you can try around. There's no threefold here. Now there is a threefold. Okay. Nah, not really happy here because I felt he should not get away with this so easily. This is pretty bad opening play, really. So let's see. Bishop b5, bishop c6, queen e2 is certainly okay. Take, take, take. And I didn't want to trade. So queen c4 seems good. Knight c6, castling f6, so d4 is better. It leads to the same position though. So h3, that makes some sense. Yeah, the idea is that they cannot castle now, because then I definitely take, because this is now not a back rank mate, and this is hanging. So that's probably better than rook d2. But rook d2 certainly kept something. Bishop takes is better. Maybe. Yeah, so here he is okay, right? Castles. This. Now he defended well to be okay. Here knight b5. Aha, yeah, because I have threatened bishop takes e5. Yeah, that's better than f4. I thought that this would give me something, but f5 is just okay. Queen b5. Yeah, but this is really not... I stumbled into that. That's not a good thing to allow. And here, I wonder if I had something, because I felt he was trying things that you should not try. H4, maybe here. H5 check. Ah, queen to b5. This is something, yeah. Here, and queen b5. Yeah, this is just winning, right? Yeah, winning. No, that's not winning, but it's very strong for white. Okay, and this is probably just a draw. Yeah, and we had this repetition a couple of times. Yeah, interesting game. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.